Welcome to SJD TV. Today,
what the fuck is he doing?
I have no idea.
I'm doing the episode, and this is
no. This isn't the intro. We're doing the story.
This is the end of the episode.
He's not thinking of the episode.
Yes,
that's why he has creative control of his own show. This is bullshit. You got all these other people wanting it.
No, time out. No, but here's the thing. You know, everyone, time out. Everyone, time out.
We had some work for you. We had an intro, we had an outro,
but you know what, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, we were on totally two different, I had two totally different perspectives.
So,
oh, thank you, whatever the fuck you said.
So now that I have to go solo.
Are we doing the intro or the ending? I don't even know anymore, I'm confused.
That shit's over. It started with me like this, and now
I'm like. You've already done the ending, you need to do the intro.
Oh!
And then motherfuckers are puking.
Welcome
to
SJD TV. Welcome. But that, yeah, you gotta start with that, and then you can interject beyond, like in between each of the scenes, you gotta have the intro and the ending, like.
So that's why we're filming the intro and the ending.
Yeah.
Haven't you ever seen that?
That's right.
Alright, just landed in the Midwest, about to feel the Midwest winter. It's very, very cold. Alright, whoa, who is this? What is this?
SJD TV Fury.
I think you got your finger over there.
Huh? What's going on, my brother?
Alright, SJD TV t-shirts are out. Courtesy of Moa.
Oh wait, there he is!
Alright, so we're in the snow, Midwest, Freaky Thai, SJD, heading into Club Sweaty, aka White Oaks.
He's here!
SJD! SJD! Am I on SJD TV? I love SJD TV! I watch every fucking episode, I love it! You are the shit, Sam!
We got the situation of Fulton County right here. I'm just telling y'all motherfuckers, check in SJD TV. Yiddy. Now on to Mo with the tip of the week.
Mo's tip of the week is don't live in the fucking Midwest.
This is the originator, inspiration of SJD TV. Time out. Dude.
Stroll my streets, I look familiar, I feel you, long time no see.
It's been a long, long time since I've been back around the way. It's been a
something, roll whatever you clap. Clap to the record spinner while I'm taking you back to the top paper ever, baby, dig on that. Picture the pool room where the money getters was at. Them street people with the feathers in the cap of they Barcelino, pulling paper in as if it's a small casino. I was a young boy sweeping the floors and running the stores, but all the more hands would talk to me though about the way to clutch the eagle on a buck and tuck. And if I'm down, how to get back up, just survival, kid. And it's the struggle worldwide, I'm positive. Shit, the ghetto minds worry the gods are stripped. We know where all of the monsters is. Them street walkers, you don't see no consciousness. I'm coming back to where the core of the problem is. We on a job again, y'all know what time it is.
It's been a long, long time since I've been back around the way. It's been a long time.
two, three.
Fuck.
Schmitty, what's the craziest? Schmitty, what's the most craziest thing you've ever done on camera?
I've seen him eat soap.
On camera?
Pump soap. Were you there, Whitney? Yeah. When he ate pump soap?
Listen, hey, come on. The craziest thing I've ever done on camera is, okay, listen, go on to Chestnut Street. Go to your address. Walk into your parents' bedroom. Go to the nightstand. Open the third drawer from the left. Take out the video and watch it. That's the craziest thing I've ever done on video.
Nice.